Hey guys, and welcome to the Series 1 Autumn Horizon Tour Co-op Championship thingamajig. Oh, that was quick. Horizon Tour 800. So I'm guessing, yeah, road racing, right? 800. Anything go, right? What the fuck do I bring? Yeah, I've been experimenting with anything but. Nope. Let's just use this one. Yeah. Yes. Well, I guess I could also just... Yeah, let's bring that one instead. Let's see how bad I can fail. In an OP car. Oh, I do also have my Lamborghini fresh off from beating Wolf in his Shelby. I think actually we're going to take that and... Oh, it has to be a BMW. Oh, well, that's interesting. Which one of those is my road racing car? No. Little. I can't remember. I think they're both dirt racing. Yep, that's definitely dirt racing. Very nice. Oh, crap. Oh, well. Didn't it say anything goes? So anything goes as long as it's a BMW. Right. Well, I clearly get the rules. Fuck off. Thank you. Yeah, I'm not sure I'm going to be able to keep up. Well, at least my car is tuned. Which seems to be... Oh, the GTR. Yeah. I'm not going to be able to keep up with that. Nice. So anything goes BMW in teams. Okay. All right. In the dirt racing team on the drive. So are the rest in? Okay. Are the rest even here? Seriously. Where the fuck is everybody? This is not even a close race. And, well, I know my BMW is pretty good, but really? Not that good. And again, I guess if everybody shows up in untuned rear-wheel drive cars, then, yeah. Still, this is dirt racing tube. This shouldn't be any good. Especially not on the dry. Mm-hmm. I think I would be able to keep up with that GTR or PTS for all of us. Oh well. And also, I should say this is the second time I tried the co-op thingy. First time I was streaming to Discord, and it appears the game really doesn't like when I do that. Got in a B700 road racing, and somebody at development Yahoo Central apparently thought it would be hilarious that when we're doing B700 road racing against other players, you know, player versus player, yeah, let's do the Goliath. Fuck off. And, well, roughly a third into the race, the last race, and I was actually winning the series, or the event as such, was leading on points, and the game froze, which is nice. That M3 GTR, that should be faster than mine. It really should. Maybe it's got a mega high top speed in it, where I can't keep up. Because this doesn't have a high top speed. It doesn't have any top speed. No fast traveling. Yeah, see you next week. What was that? Waiting for a player. This I should have an advantage in. At least I got rally tires on and rally suspension, dirt racing suspension. And this is roughly my top speed. As long as you keep the horn down, it'll just keep going. That's nice. I'll just tape that button down. Because apparently there are a few members in the club where if they hear that horn and I'm right behind them, that causes them to lose control of their car and drive into a ditch, which is nice. And I get to start at the back. Whoopee. Again. I might add. really haven't got time to park here, I'm sorry. Sort of keeping up, almost, kind of. Seriously, that car should be a lot faster. If memory serves. Too bad they don't list lap times for fuck's sake. Afterwards, I'd really like to see the difference. Next. Come on. Fast traveling to destination. No, you're not. Dropping me off in the outside world, for fuck's sake. Thank you. My baby. A week to land. I wonder what the actual point is of driving there. I mean, you don't get anything for it. Looking sprint. Oh. And I get to start at the back. And let me see. Again! For fuck's sake. Yeah, I am sorry I'm being awfully silent while driving, but I'm trying to concentrate a little bit. I don't know the tracks well enough to be sitting here blabbering out about this, that, and the other. He said while blabbering around about this, that, and the other. Thank you. is kind of weird. It's got this much grip on the rally setup, or dirt racing setup. I mean, off-road suspension, dirt racing tire, blah, blah, blah. Bit strange, but oh well. I'll take it. Yep. Yay! We win again. Hooray! Guess that's a good thing. All those guys on the other team, are they actually like level 1? Fuck who know. Or was it the AI or some shit? No. BMW FTV. Alright. So, BMW, fuck the world. Or, no, wait, for the win? Maybe. Complete a fast track. Right. Okay. Ta-da! Well, it's completed. Yeah, super. Yay. Maybe I should do some more of these. Nah. Anyway, the car I was using was the 2011 BMW 1 Series M Coupe. And the tune I was using was, well, not for this at all, actually. But never mind that. It seemed to do the trick. Let's see. Nope. Yes. There we go. 165.095.867. But like I said, this is made for dirt racing. It's not made for road racing, and I'm not sure I fully understand why it did so well, but who cares. Anyway, remember, if you use one of my tunes, please remember to like it. The same goes for the video, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. Stay safe. Bye-bye.